Health and fitness are always big New Year's resolutions, and you can kick those goals into high gear with a new fitness routine. Donna French is the owner of A Bout Time Fitness with locations across Kentucky, and she joins me to explain how they're taking the work out of workout.
Donna, what are the different ways that people are able to work out with you these days?
Well, with the pandemic, we've had to really sort of make some modifications to make sure that people can stay active. That's one of the best things for their health. So they can come into the studios. We have studios in Louisville, Lexington, Florence, and we also have online. So we created an entire online presence so that people can do it either live online. So just like we're doing with Zoom, we can be on together and I can actually coach one-on-one with people in that setting. Or we also record those classes so that if the time doesn't work out for you, everybody's schedule is kind of crazy nowadays, they can also access those classes on demand. So pretty much any way, there is no excuse for not getting your sweat on. So,
and what are your tips for people? Because a lot of people make New Year's resolutions about getting in shape. And so what advice would you have to people about how to stick to their routines and make it last?
Well, I think there's a couple of things. One is recognize that it's okay to ask for help and get someone to do that with you. So whether it's a coach, a group like us, a friend, working out with a friend that's sort of an accountability buddy, those are all things that really help you stick with your routine. The other is just simply finding something that you enjoy so that you don't feel like you're doing it as a punishment. You're doing it because you enjoy it. And so that's one of our prime things is we want you guys to have a lot of fun. And so we try to make the workouts fun.
Yeah. If fitness is fun, it will work. So that's great advice. So give us a little sneak peek of one of your virtual workouts, maybe about 2 minutes. See what you can do and let's have some fun.
All right. So usually we have a lot of music going on. And so we do a variety of workout exercises at the beginning of the routine. It's about 15 minutes long typically. So we might start by just jogging in place. We might do some slower exercises to begin, sort of just lunging to the front, lunging to the back, lunging to the side, all the way around. Make sure we balance out everything and get us nice and warm. Once we're warmed up, then we're going to increase the pace a little bit. We might do some shadow boxing, make you feel really powerful and empowered, all that good stuff. We'll do some push-ups. Some of the favorites are burpees, of course. Hard to do in a headset, but if there's
Donna, no one's favorites are burpees.
No one's favorites.
But yeah, they work.
Burpees are my favorites, said no one ever, right?
Yes.
So we do that for about 15 minutes, like I said, and then we stretch out. We always stretch twice so that we get our muscles ready for the impact resistance training that we're going to do on the bag. And then we stretch out again at the end to make sure that we are reducing our chances for pain, suffering in the long run, because obviously stretching is good for the muscles. Then the bag rounds, which is the fun part. We always say the 15 minutes is how you earn your right to kick and punch the bag. So we start off slow, usually with just punches, and then we move into kicks. But since we're sort of crammed for time, I'm going to go ahead and do a full combination.
Okay. So
we might do some combinations like jab cross, uppercut, hook, right front kick, left roundhouse.
I'm a huge fan of boxing, kickboxing. It's a great workout. It's fun. It's a great way to release stress too. So what are some of the deals that you have going on right now for the new year?
We have great deals going on right now. We actually have a free class, so you can come in for a free class and try it out. You do need your gloves, so you can either purchase gloves from us or bring some in. We do have loaner gloves, which we rotate because of COVID, and we do all the cleaning, so no worries there. And with that, there's a $0 enrollment fee the entire month of January. So you can come in for that free class, and if you sign up on a membership, zero enrollment, getting you started, getting you fit right out of the gate.
Donna French, the owner of About Time Fitness. Thanks so much for the tips today.
No worries. Hope to see you soon.